Welcome to demonstration of ACFET pH sensor fabricated at CSIR SIRI under NPMAS project on development of microsensors for biomedical, food and environmental applications. PARC 4.3. Principal investigator of the project is Dr. V.K. Khanna, Chief Scientist from CSIR Central Electronics Engineering Research Institute, SIRI, Pilani. Packaged ICFET device is shown in this figure. It consists of sensing area of tantalum pentoxide film on top, packaged ceramic at middle and lead at the bottom for electrical connection. Sensing area of ICFET device is about 2.5 mm by 2.5 mm for immobilization of enzymes and ionophores for biomedical and chemical sensors. ICFET is the device which consists of extended gate electrode and MOSFET. When an extended gate electrode is integrated with MOSFET, it forms ICFET. Measurement setup of ICFET is shown in this figure. ICFET device with reference electrode are immersed into pH solution and voltage is applied through reference electrode known as reference voltage. MOSFET is biased in saturation region. MOSFET used is MC14007UB. Constant voltage VDS and constant current IDS measurements are taken from different pH solutions to find the pH sensitivity of the ICFET device. Now we move to the ICFET characterization setup. We have three pH solutions, pH 4, pH 7 and pH 10. We shall be dipping our ICFET device with reference electrode into these pH solutions one by one. Initially, we apply VDS of 5 volt through this power supply to the MOSFET of the IC. The VGS will be applied through this power supply through the reference electrode. Now we will be observing the drain current on this multimeter by applying the reference voltage. Gradually, with increment of 0.1 voltage of reference voltage, we apply the voltage to the gate through the reference electrode and observe the change in drain current. For 2.2 reference voltage, the drain current seems to be 0.01 milliamp. For 2.3 volt, it seems to be 0.02 milliamp. We keep increasing the reference voltage and keep observing the change in drain current. Now we change the pH solution from pH 4 to pH 7. Before dipping into the pH 7 solution, we rinse the device with DI water. for pH 7 solution for a 2.3 reference voltage, the drain current is 0.01 milliamp. For the same procedure is repeated here also. Keep changing the reference voltage and keep observing the drain current for pH 7 also. Now we change the setup for pH 10 measurement. We repeat the same procedure as we did for pH 4 and pH 7. The measurement with all the three pH solutions is over. We have measured the drain current by applying the reference voltage through the reference electrode. From the measured data of drain current and reference voltage, we have plotted the transfer characteristic. On the x-axis, we have reference voltage in volt and on y-axis, drain current in milliampere. From the transfer characteristic of tantalum pentoxide based ICFET device, we have observed the change in reference voltage for constant current of 3 mA for 3 different pH solutions. For 3 different pH solutions, we have measured the change in reference voltage and plotted as shown in this figure. On x-axis, we have value of pH solution and on y-axis, reference voltage. From the linear fit plot, we have found the sensitivity of 100 millivolt per pH. We have a 42 fabricated devices and packaged at CSIRC Pilani. Fabrication was carried out at MEMS and Microsensors Group Laboratory under the guidance of Dr. V.K. Khanna, and packaging were carried out under the guidance of Dr. P.K. Khanna in MEMS and Hybrid Microcircuit Group. The devices are ready for the testing and for the further evaluation. It is going to be handed over to Sikri Karaipuri, collaborator. We have Dr. Matsyarasu with us, Mr. Naresh Kumar from CECRI Karaipuri. They will be performing the coating of different enzymes and ionophores for the further biomedical and chemical analysis, and they will be doing the further evaluation of the devices. These devices are developed under the NPMAS project for the development of ISFET and ECFET devices for environmental, food and biomedical applications. Scientists from CIRI as well as from CECRI are involved in the discussion for further enhancement of the packaging, further fabrication and different issues related with their further application into the real field. Out of these 42 devices, 34 are zinc tantalum pentoxide based, sensing film is there, and 8 are of zinc oxide based. Different enzymes and ionophores will be deposited on the sensing films, and their characterization and further evaluation will be carried out at CECRI Karaikudi. Principal investigator and team members would like to acknowledge Director CSIR Siri Pilani, Professor Ram Gopal Rao, IIT Mumbai, Professor Vinay Gupta, DU Delhi, Dr. PC Pancharya, DSG Siri Pilani, Dr. PK Khanna, HMCG Siri Pilani, all the scientific and technical staff of MEMS and Microsensors Group, SNTG, ODG, DSG and HMCG, Siri Pilani. We would also like to express our special thanks to NPMAS ADA Bangalore, PD Project Director NPMAS Dr. K. Vijay Raju ADA Bangalore, PRC 4 Chairman Dr. Lazar Matthew, PSG Institute, Coimbatore.